Hello and welcome to War Thunder. I did a video once, I think it's nearly a year ago now, and I noticed that it is the most viewed on this channel for some reason, and so I decided let's make another War Thunder video, and this time for the Panzer IV. I think it's some kind of command version, if you can call it like that, I'm not entirely sure. And since I'm actually kind of poor and don't have money, I can only, that was a little too fast maybe, I can only show like especially the premium vehicles, if you can call it like that, because you can't really test drive all the others if you don't own them, which is kind of sad, but that's just how the game works. So we're kind of stuck with the premium ones, and like that, Panzer IV, the Panzer IV, actually one of my most favorites. And now that I think about it, I don't really have a route to take, so I will just randomly drive around, and I hope that's okay. Even though I personally think that map is kind of plain and not really interesting, not really suitable for a test drive actually. I really wish there was like a test track where you can test, for example, the climbing abilities of a tank, which I'm going to demonstrate now. And it would be awesome if you have a complete test track for things like that, because it's not always just about shooting, it's also about grip and can it, yeah, it can climb up there. I mean, imagine you would buy a tank just to notice, more like to discover and build it, it can't even climb the smallest hill. It would be a little frustrating, I think. So it would be really awesome if they added that, but I doubt they ever will, because that game has been out for quite a time now. And if they haven't added it yet, they probably won't in the future. But yeah, it would be still awesome. Maybe one day, maybe we will be surprised. So for now, let's just enjoy this little map and this little dirt road, which is also fine for this kind of video at least. And if you want me to show some other vehicles, or maybe even planes or boats, let me just know in the comments. I'm basically open for anything, so just let me know if you want to see something specifically. For now, let's just enjoy the Panzer IV, which I'm going to drive through the village now, because that's where the road leads me, so I will follow the road. If I could turn that thing around, no, there we go. Hello to some, I think it's a Russian village, it looks like a Russian village. Hello, hello. I would be kind of scared to be a Russian villager and see a German tank just casually drive around, not doing really much. Yeah, that would be kind of scary, I think.